गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? यस, होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. यस, लेट अस स्टार्ट विद द लेसन नंबर 9, मैग्निफिसेंट सक्सेस स्टोरी ऑफ मैरी कॉम. मैरी कॉम, यू कैन सी हियर द पिक्चर ऑफ मैरी कॉम. शी इज अ बॉक्सर. शी इज अवर ओनली वुमेन बॉक्सर. शी हैज वन गोल्ड मेडल्स of so many times. She have went to participate in the tournaments. She have won the gold medal. Mary Kom was very famous boxer. You can see her picture here, children. She is Mary Kom and first Indian woman boxer to get gold medal. She got gold medal in Olympic, Asian Games, Commonwealth Games. She have got so many of gold medals. Only woman boxer gold medal of record 5 times. She have got 5 times gold medal. She is a record breaker, children. In a world, she is a sixth time she won the gold medal. So she is very famous woman. She is very famous woman in boxing. Boxing, you all know, children. You watch in television. Yes or no? Yes. Let us read the lesson about Mary Kom. Mary Kom was born in 1983 in a poor family in Kangtai, Manipur. Kangtai is a small village. They stay in Manipur. Kangtai is in Manipur. It's a village. She is the first daughter of Sri Yam Tonpo Kom and Srimati Akam Kom. They belongs to Kangtai village, a small village in Churachandapur district in Manipur. Her parents' full name was Mangte Tanpa Kom and Mangte Akam Kom. Now you can see here, she is Mary Kom. I have told about her place and about their parents' name. Worked in Zoom field. See, parents was working in Zoom field. Zoom means what is that? Process of growing crops by clearing land of vegetation and burning that for a good soil. That soil they want to convert in a good soil. Bad soil they want to convert in a good soil. They have to burn the soil. So they would do work in the field. Her family background speaks a lot of how Mary overcome hardship and inconvenience and created a name of herself in the arena of world boxing. Now you can see that she was a poor family. She bought from poor family and she wanted to become a good boxer. Means she has struggled a lot and inconvenience of creating a name of herself in arena of world boxing. Means she has to come in stage and she has to fight with others so that she can become a good boxer, she can become a famous. Yes or no? But she struggled a lot to get that name. She completed her primary education from Loktak Krishnan Model High School, Moirang, till her class 6 standard at St. Xavier's School. This is a place, children. Moirang is a place. She studied in that Krishnan Model High School up to 6th standard. After primary, she has studied in Krishnan Model School. Again, after 6th, she came to St. Xavier School. And Moirang, upon classes 8 She then moved Adim Jethi school. It is in Impol for her schooling for 9th and 10th. She has changed many schools, many places she has changed, but could not pass her examination. She did not want to reappear for exams, for her exam, so she quit her class, school and passed her examination from NISO. She quit her school and passed her examination from NIOS, Impol, and graduation from Churachandpur College. See, she has studied her education all in different schools, children. But at last, she has completed her education in Open University, that is NIOS. Yes or no, children? She struggled hard by studying. At least she has to pass 10th standard, no? So she struggled a lot to past 10th standard, and she finished her college also. Next, being the elders, Mary helped her parents work in the field. She was helping their parents in the field also. She was helping cutting the woods, making charcoals, and fishing. See, parents were working in the field. I already told you all. They were working in both, and mother and father were working in the field. She also, what she has done, she went and she was helping the parents by cutting wood, making charcoals, and fishing. On the other hand, she also spent a good time looking after her two younger sister and brother. See, after finishing everything, after finishing studies, after finishing helping parents, she would help their younger sister to read and write. She was taking care of them, for their younger sisters and brother. She was having two sisters and one younger brother. Or she was an elder sister, elder daughter in the house. Mary Combe was interested in sports since her childhood. She was very interested in sports. She was very interested in sports when she was in childhood. She took a keen interest in athletics. Keen means she was having very keen interest. She was very much involved in athletic sports. She loved sports, so she was very interested. When she was in class 6 in Loktak Christian Mission School,
My wrong.
The class 7th and 8th is St. Xavier's School, My wrong. Mary thought that she would become a good athletic. She was studying in 6th and 7th, 8th standard. She was very, very eagerly to go for sports. She was very interested to go for athletics. She thought by doing all her hard work, she thought she would become a good athletic. One day, the curve named of herself in the discipline, but the faith decided otherwise. Now, see, she was very happy to become an athletic. But, see, one thing we'll be thinking, children, we have to become like this. We want to become a doctor. We want to become a nurse. We want to become an engineer. But our faith, God will keep what the faith is in our life. Yes or no, children? God will decide all that. Yes or no? Here also, she want to become an athletic, but her faith has become totally different. She took to sports in an effort of providing some financial support to her family. See, she was having so much of problem of financially. So she got a financial support. Yes or no, children? You can see that she want to become an athletic, and I was intentionally an all-rounder athletic, and 400 meters javelin throw were my pet events. She was having a totally different in her mind when she was very small. She want to become an athletic. Javelin throw, she was very happy to do all that. Now see here, children, by this stanza I will continue this lesson to next class. Hope you all understood. Thank you, children.